to another episode of Monster on the Frontier Z with your favorite Dark Lord Deathmeister here, and today we're gonna take on, I think, our first subspecies in Monster on the Frontier. I'm pretty sure. Blue Yan Kutku. He's not that much different from a regular Kutku, in my personal opinion. But I've seen him in higher ranks, and trust me, he does hit harder. Western thing into it. Also, a little tip that a lot of people don't know, but what you can do in all the monster games, you look for that balloon in your way. I'm going to show you the monster's exact location for a short amount of time. It's actually very helpful. It's also a good way to know if there are any other big monsters in the area. Let's see if we can get it. Yes, under 5 minutes. I know this video is probably not going to be long, but I want to show off every time I can possibly get it. Mostly, people who may have trouble fighting a particular monster. Because I've seen new hunters hunt there. Like, something, yeah, you should be afraid of their effects, but you have to respect the creature. Don't be afraid of it. I'm really surprised they actually brought this hammer back. It's not the exact hammer that you should have seen of the old one. The latest old core weapon. No, frozen. I'm pretty sure this one called like Frozen 4 or something like that in the new in series. Nice and easy quest again, started off on. But anyway, guys, if you liked the video, please comment, like, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more Monster Hunter Frontier content. And I will see you guys next time. Yeah.